I think when it gets down to the actual visits, Smith is going to lose a great deal of her support.
So you think the boycott will just peter out?
Well, Chrissy Latham is due for a visit this afternoon. Let's wait and see what happens then.
I've come to see Chrissy Latham.
Mr. O'Brien, isn't it? From Barnhurst. 18 months for theft.
So?
You're lucky the governor has seen fit to allow this visit. If it was up to me, I'd have you charged with consorting.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Mr. Fletcher, O'Brien's here to see Latham.
Right, take your jacket off. You'll have to be searched. Empty your pockets, please. Can't expect a conjugal visit without a little bit of inconvenience, Mr. O'Brien.
What's the time, Lizzie?
10 minutes to Smoko.
Well, he should have been here by now.
Can't wait to see him, can you?
And that's all you'll be doing, isn't it, Chrissy?
And you can rack off.
Just you remember what I said about that visiting suite. It is off limits, right?
Yes, all right.
Latham, your visitor's here. I presume you'll be using the family visiting room?
No, Mr. Fletcher. It's just going to be a normal visit, thanks.
All right, suit yourself. Come on. Got contact, Latham. This is an ordinary visit. There's no special privileges. Could you supervise the visit, please, Miss Bennett? I have to report to the governor.
What the bloody hell's going on?
I thought this was supposed to be a private visit.
Yeah, it was supposed to be. I had to knock it back.
Why?
Oh, some woman in there thinks she's real important. She came on a bit heavy.
Yeah, well, so much for me bringing Elizabeth in.
Oh, that won't last long. No, probably next time you come, you'll be able to bring her in.
Did you manage to get me a name on a birth certificate?
No, not yet. Still, Mrs. Morris, she's going to be the new welfare worker. She'll fix it up for us. What's the matter?
How much has she checked up on me?
Oh, you don't want to worry about her. She reckoned you weren't going to come in here again. Mrs. Davidson was real good about it, though. What's worrying you, Mick?
Nothing. Skip it.
Yeah, I'm ever so glad you could come.
Yeah, so am I.
Remember those afternoons in Barnhurst? When we used to crawl through that hole in the fence, go in that shed, eh?
Yeah, I'll be glad when you're out of here and we don't have to hide anymore.
Oh, bugger, being a bleeding boycott.
I think it's rather a compromising solution.
I agree, but it's a solution nevertheless. What's the point in letting Smith be top dog if you're not going to use it?
Yes, but I wouldn't like some of the press to get hold of it, particularly some of the scandal rags. Come in.
Latham's visitor is here, Mrs. Davidson. But she's refused the visiting room. I'm pretty sure that Smith made a decision for it.
Well, do we try my idea or not?
Bring Smith here, please, Mr. Fletcher. I suppose it's worth a try.
What's up, Chrissy? Oh, it was Mick, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was him. He was disappointed we weren't on our own. We both were. Where's Her Majesty, then?
Fletcher came and carted her off to see old Davo. I don't know what about.
Hey, how come you're back so soon?
Bloody Vera, she was having a go at Mick. Said she'd been doing some checking up on him, so he got all edgy and left early.
I think he'd be used to screws like Vera by now.
Yeah. There was something niggling him, though. I don't know what it was.
Okay, ladies, as of now, conjugal visits are back on.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I could have said so an hour ago.
What did old Davo want, B? Hey,
you look as though you got something out of her.
Yeah, could say that. I reckon pretty soon we'll be getting unsupervised visits from just about anyone we like.
Eh? How come?
Well, if I can get one from Ken, I reckon anyone can. What's the matter, Cat? Got your tongues?
I reckon old Davo bought you off, B.
Yeah. How about all that publicity stuff and the screws interfering and everything?
Davo will look after that. She wants this scheme to be a success.
She said that, did she? Your friend, Mrs. Davidson?
Now, what is that supposed to mean?
I'll tell you what it means. It means you sold us out. All this big talk about standing together, not letting the screws walk all over us. You couldn't give a bugger.
Just you watch it, Chrissy.
Unsupervised visits were on the go anyway. How do you think I saw Mick? You reckon you're top dog, do you? Top bloody suck, more like it.